We need to be talking about Indigenous nationhood and sovereignty. We need to be talking about climate change. We need to be talking about resource development. But we also need to be talking about more complicated and harder topics like systemic racism, like Black Lives Matter, like how it is in this country when, you know, we have all of these national commissions, RCAP 1996, Truth and Reconciliation, Murdered Indigenous Women and Girls just last year. And how all of this really good work that's being done isn't necessarily advancing the kind of society that we're in today.